We thank Subramaniam Ramachandran for this wonderful opportunity for us to give a concert on the Facebook page for Padma Bhushan Mysore Vasudevachar. We also thank Parivadini for webcasting on their YouTube page.
The next piece that we are going to present is Yavarani Nirnayinchira. I wanted to just say something about the Kriti. I find it interesting, and you might too. This Kriti was composed by Tyagaraja in a situation when the Utsava Murti of Lord Shiva was being carried from Panchanadishwara temple, was being carried in procession in the town, and the entire town was participating, but not Tyagaraja. He was busily engrossed in his Rama Puja. So that night, the story goes that Sri Rama appeared in his dream and told him that Shiva keeps doing my puja and I keep doing Shiva's puja, and it doesn't look good for you to not take part in Shiva's Utsava Murti procession. You should take part too. So that's the occasion that Tyagaraja composed this song, Yavarani Nirnayinchira. How do I decide who you are? శివుడను మాధవుడను కమల భవుడను పరబ్రహ్మను ఆర్ యు శివ ఆర్ ఆర్ యు శ్రీరామ ఆర్ యు విష్ణు ఆర్ యు పరబ్రహ్మ సో ఇన్ దిస్ కాంటెక్స్ హీ సేస్ శివమంత్రము ఇన్ శివమంత్ర మా ఇస్ ద జీవం సో ఇన్ ఓం నమ శివాయ ఇఫ్ ద మా ఇస్ నాట్ అటర్డ్ ఇట్ బికమ్స్ ఓం న శివాయ And similarly, in Om Namo Narayana, in Vishnu's mantram, Narayana's mantram, Ra is the Jiva Swaram, Jiva Aksharam. So if Ra is not said, it becomes Om Namo Ayanaya. It becomes No Narayanaya. So that's how Rama's name came from the Ma and the Ra in the Shiva and Rama's mantras. Just wanted to present this Kriti in this context, since I'm doing this concert as a Sri Ram Nami special, and I'll be following this with a Kriti on Sri Rama.
Thank you.
We thank Subramaniam Ramachandran for this wonderful opportunity for us to give a concert on the Facebook page for Padma Bhushan Mysore Vasudevachar. We also thank Parivadini for webcasting on their YouTube page. Thank you, the audience, for watching us and supporting us. Namaskar.